No video. Mama Bentley boo, what it do? Look at that boy. Look at that boy. Ain't he so handsome? Huh? That boy know it too, mama, that he fluffy. He just that he fluffy. That's right, look at that. Ooh. Look at that, mama finna take him down. Mama finna just take him down. That boy done got off the clean. He done got all that clean up on him. He did. Yes, he do. Yes, he do. That's right, Bubby. Your feet. You got four of them. Oh, sorry. On the knuckle. On the knee. I'm sorry. You don't know me. You don't know me, baby. But bring your baby here. You don't know me. What are you doing, bro? Oh, the tickle. The tickle box. You see, this is the hood version. Cause this is how we do. Do stuff in the backyard, go out, and look better than ever. Let's just say that, okay? Let's just say that, buddy. Getting big. I almost can't do this no more. Chicken wings. Chicken wing. You see your foot? I got you, boy. You ain't going nowhere. Why you black hand? You ain't going nowhere. That's right, man. Check out yourself. Check yourself out. Check yourself out. Hold on, baby. No. He said. No. Gotta go.
You think you can put me out of the insurance card?
I just gave you a card. The same one. What'd you do with this?
It's expired.
Do you need it right now while I'm doing this?
No.
Okay.
Why is he focused on me?
Yes. Focusing on you. You messing up the concentration. Just because they get a certain age, things will be easier. Nope. That's when they really become a job. Like things at your job be asking. They need official stuff now. It's like, wait a minute. This is what I do for work. Boy, I'm on the way, drag that dog head. I thought, Yeah, just hold it, lay down, lay it down. Hey, don't act like we didn't do this last time. I'm still buggy. Oh, this was easier when you were smaller. You might want to be still with that pee pee right there. You want to keep that pee pee? You better hold still. Good boy. on, man. Mama gotta take her skirt down because of my hat, buggy. See? Hold on. Hold on. That's what people do when they try to get to do something y'all want to do. Now keep the fluffs at the front now, cuz you know what I'm saying? But keep the front. On your back. Tubby, tubby. Chippy Boogie. Chippy Boogie. Give him a nap in. Probably be the last time I do this all the way down, because I really love me a good little schnauzer cut, but he is at that puppy stage right now, but he is just ripping and running, thinking he is a pit bull like the rest of his people, and he just to be hassling, like I don't know what, just be hassling, kind of hassling out there, just hot. So, mama just take that baby down just cause it's summer. And then plus here, baby, he need a fresh side and a fresh cut. Cut it low. Is not doing that. Hold them up, watch them BBs, because it's not that serious. Watch the BBs. You want him to be able to trust thee. Yes. Watch the BBs. Yeah. Watch just go with the flow. I don't even try to. This is all I do to his ears because I'm so, mama so nervous, don't want to hurt his ears. So we just do this and that. That's all we gonna do to the ears. When it comes to the ears, and her mom, Bentley, and her mom. Good baby, I don't want to have to see. So like I was saying in my other video, when it comes to normal and stuff, I don't like being on nobody else's time. I don't like being on the road. That being said, and I want him groomed, I want him groomed right now. Not when you got time. Or not at your next available appointment. None of that. None of those things. I want my baby cut now. Since that's not how the world works, I just said, you know what? Here's what. I can do this shit myself. Here's your bread, baby. Bread. pleases of sleep-tivity.
He likes the round face a little because he is just a baby.
Shady Bum Bum, honking BB, you better hold stiff. What's your little tip? No. You're not that damn tired. You ain't gonna stand up. You need to lay. Lay flat. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Bentley, you naked. Bentley, you naked, Bentley. Oh, you naked, Bubby. Alright, mama gotta touch you up. Touch you up. Hey, old man. Huh? Bubs. Oh, Bubby Boo. Okay, mama need to touch your bottom eye up, too. Him looking handsome, as usual, Bubby. Alright, we gotta put the guards back on you. Foist things foist. Turn your head this way, Bubby. There we go. Lord, I wish you would stand up. Bentley, come on. We ain't gonna take no certain precautions. We'll tip that ear up on you all the time, so you gotta be careful. No, Ben. Hey, come on. Almost done, man. Look, 5 minutes. Ooh, that's 5 minutes. 5 minutes dog time? Oh my gosh. 5 minutes dog time? Can he do it? Can he do it? Good boy. Hold on, Billy. I must ask you a question. Oh, that boy is so good. He's such a good one. Look at him. Oh, Bubby. Ooh, boo, 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 Bubby. Oh, that boy, trust me. Yes, he do. Oh, that boy, trust me. He trust me. Yes, he do. Hold on. Oh, bye. You need to leave. Alright. Here we go. Oh, look at him. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-doo-boo-boo. All right, bubs. Yes, he laying on blades, scissors, braces. All of that. And guess what? He's still alive. Because we ain't raising no cupcakes. This is a pit bull schnauzer. Tell him, Bentley. Tell him. Boy, does it feel good to have all that hair up off you? Huh? Get all that hair up out you. Get all that hair up out you. Huh? You ready for your cocoa part of your bath, huh? That's right. That boy need a final bathy. Oh, look at him, y'all. Don't talk to him. Don't talk to him. Don't talk to me. Tell him, don't talk to me. Look at me. Looking all dapper. Okay, that's it. That's it. Stop for he fall. I'm talking all that noise about how I got him. Alright. Bubby Boo, we'll take another quick little bath. You're good to go.